conversation that could lead to me being bruised and battered. It's something that I have always been paranoid about. Feelings that I may be attacked or I may be cut deeply within my heart or just emotions. Self for who I appreciate everybody for joining me today, and I would like to know how you feel when your emotions may feel crowded, or you feel that people are being inconsiderate of your feelings, but it could just be a short fuse that you feel you have unleashed, and it's hard.